We may not be zoologists here at the Hub, but we know animals when we see them, and it's hard to find more lifelike creatures than these lab creations. These droids can accomplish almost as much as the real things. Join us on a technological safari, showing you 10 advanced robot animals you need to see to believe. Before we get this tour started, click the subscribe button before the robots learn to click it for you. Robo-bees. As bee populations dwindle to dangerous levels, scientists at the Harvard Microbiotics Lab are putting forth a solution. The world's honeybees are essential to all life on our planet, as their pollinating skills are a huge contribution to the food sources throughout the animal kingdom. Armored in plastic and ceramic sheeting and composed of carbon fiber, titanium, and brass components, these parts act as mechanical muscles, contracting when triggered by electrical current. Hummingbird Nano Air Vehicle. Developed by the Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, the Hummingbird NAV project features a probe that looks and acts like a hummingbird. Flapping its wings lightning fast, it can hover in the air and fly forward with its 16-centimeter wingspan. The robot is designed to handle 9,000 meter per hour wind speeds, and its small size and bird-like exterior allow it to maneuver into hard-to-access areas. Used for surveillance and sensitive missions, this will make you think twice about revealing those government secrets in the bird sanctuary. Spot Mini. It may not have the power and grace of a robot horse, but the Spot Mini comes pretty close. This four-legged, 55-pound device is a quiet helper robot with lifelike movements, quick speeds, 3D cameras, and an attachable frontal arm. The Spot Mini trots comfortably on 17 moving joints and can run for an hour and a half on a full charge. Bioswimmer. Intended to serve as port security, the Bioswimmer looks like a fish connected to a wire. Designed after fast-swimming tuna, the Bioswimmer can easily maneuver through tight spaces and circles incoming ships to check for illegal or smuggle goods. While it costs more to build and maintain these robots, governments expect their use in the field will help save money that used to be lost in pursuing and investigating illegal activity. Octobot. Unlike the Bioswimmer, the Octobot is a self-controlled aquatic machine. Its soft tentacles propel its body forward as chemical reactions shift gases throughout its moving parts. Powered by sustainable means, there's no need for any batteries or that many circuits. When needed for a mission, the octopus-shaped robot would have a series of moves pre-programmed into its tiny microchip brain. Scientists intend the tiny droid to work its way into tiny places, helping in medical procedures and changing the way we think about soft robotics. Emotion butterflies. Robotics manufacturer Festo has created an army of beautiful bugs that look as pretty as a butterfly and move and swarm as one. Thanks to an external tracking system, the butterfly's movements are coordinated with two IR icons on each butterfly's body. A group of 10 infrared cameras monitors the perimeter. Each wing is made of lightweight carbon rods and allow for speeds of 5 miles per hour and 4 minutes of sustained airtime. Roko the robotic monkey. This monkey-like machine is as cute as a robot could possibly be. So cute that it even has a name, Roko. With the body and movements modeled after chimps, Roko is made to transport packages to people living in dense jungle climates. With sonar systems, long-range and short-range navigation systems, the Robo Monkey is also equipped with an advanced AI. Cyborg Stingray. Created by Harvard bioengineering professor Kit Parker, this stingray has a skeleton made of gold, taking advantage of the element's neutral charge. Its polymer skin is also imbued with 200,000 cardiomyocytes, or rat heart cells. When presented with a light source, they contract the fins, allowing the robot to maneuver through a given space. Bionic ants. Festo, the same company that created the emotion butterflies, also made bionic ants that can perform unique tasks and be assigned individual responsibilities as part of a larger project. Inspired by ants' ability to carry 500 times their own weight, Festo hopes these developments will lead to smarter factory machinery that collaborate with other devices to streamline production. Bionic kangaroos. In Australia, the kangaroo is able to stay so bouncy because of their ability to conserve and reuse energy from previous jumps for future jumps. Mimicking this with actual elastic springs, Festo's bionic kangaroos can cover a height of 0.4 meters and a distance of 0.8 meters with each jump. Festo hopes bionic kangaroos will lead to industrial innovations in conserving and reusing energy. Apparently, to accomplish this, the animals of the outback are the key. Whether you're excited or worried about what the future has in store, it's only going to get crazier from here. Thanks for watching these advanced robot animals you need to see to believe. Now that you do believe, Keep watching The Hub for more previews of where science and technology will take humankind in the years ahead. Bye-bye.